The boys are getting their gear all situated.
Bill, your shirt is now in Gander, Newfoundland, and heading to Grand Falls, Newfoundland. Wearing it proud, my friend.
You didn't tell me it was going to get this dirty.
I lied to you.
Huh?
I lied. It's the only way I could get you to come, Ronnie.
I want a refund, buddy. Good morning.
Good morning, Glory. Good morning.
Happy morning from Gander.
In 1947, Bowwater's Pulp and Paper Company, based out of Cornerbrook, expanded their operations to Glenwood. In 1949, Mr. Edgar Baird, the company's first manager in the area, persuaded Bowwater to relocate its operation in Appleton. That's where we're at now. There's some of that. Not even sure what this is, to be honest with you. It looks like a buoy, but
there is, yeah.
You guys can recognize this or what it is, I don't know.
Thank you.
Steel. Wood all around here, like a wood seal. Twin Towers steel beam. This artifact from the World Trade Center was donated to the town of Appleton by the Port Authority of New York. The planes, a lot of planes landed here during 9/11, and this was a big help to those authorities to get passengers out of the air and on the ground. Thank you.
Halloween, Bishop Falls for ice cream.
Ice cream, woohoo!